who I found.
You haunted me.
Let go of him.
I'll let go of him when I give him to the giant.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Keep away from him.
No.
Stop. Stop. I said stop.
Where did you find this?
I'm sorry, sir.
It's my wife's.
I'm sorry, I came upon her. She was at the bottom of a cliff.
What are you saying?
How awful.
No. No. This is all my fault. I shouldn't have let her wander off alone. You should have made her stay with me.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! When you're dead, you're dead. It's time we get this boy to the giant before we're all dead.
No, wait, no!
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant, and I'm taking him.
Yes, yes, he's the one to blame. It's because of you there's a giant in our midst, and my wife is dead.
But if this is my fault, I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us, who persuaded you to steal that gold?
See, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, though. I know they stole the gold to get my cow back from you. So it's your fault, yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was curse. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his fault. First fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place. Oh, then it's his fault.
No, it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I jumped on the beanstalk. Why, it's not clear, but without any beanstalk, then what's where it helps is the second giant gets down here in the first place.
Second place?
Yes.
How?
Well, who were the other beans?
The other beans?
The other beans?
You pocketed the other beans.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her fault.
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife, oh dear, but I never knew, and so I threw. Well, don't look here.
So it's your fault,
but it's her fault, but
and it isn't mine, I know.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
Wait a minute.
You were greedy. Did you need that pen?
But I got it for my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
She went and dead me, too.
I dared you to.
You dead me, too. She said that I was scared.
Me.
So she dead
me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute.
You hadn't dared him, too.
If you had left the harp alone, we would have been
in trouble
in the
first place.
She hadn't raised him.
You had to raise him in the first place.
You raised the beans in the first place.
Your fault. You're the first of all. You're the one to blame. It's your fault.